Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Kumaterra. Today's episode will probably be another short one. We're still waiting for the builders to build stuff. Building a house, building a builder's hut, and building the plantation. So yeah, it's going to take a bit. Not only that, almost all the research is done. Apart from the ones that need certain buildings at level 3. But we're going to hire someone for this place. An alchemist. So, how about we find out who is best suited out of the people available? Now, two of them can't be used because they are specifically knights. I just haven't got the next guard tower built yet. I've got to change my difficulty again. Oops. Anyway, we got Rodrigo, 42 dexterity and 41 mana. Ooh. I've got 42 adaptability. And a... only one agility. We got 32 stamina. Ah. You're a knight. Pretty sure I got you saved up as a knight. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these two are meant to be knights. It's the other two that are available for other things. Now, you have great mana. But your dexterity is non-existent. So I guess it's going to be you, the one with 22 dexterity and 23 mana. Despite Rodrigo being the best pick. That's a bit sucky. Oh well, never mind. So, let's hire. Amy is now the alchemist. Now I have potions. So that all these potion requests have just disappeared. Will disappear. Yeah, I'm gonna get all the terracotta for these, brown and grey. Because Ember's house, well, Builder's Hut is now level 5. Now she's building a house at level 5. Let's go over and take a looky at that. Great, more deep slate. Need to find a way to automatically dispose of that stuff. Am I going to put the bootload inside my storage? And yeah, I kind of cheated in a chorus flower. Because I didn't really want to try to get to the end without it being, you know, recorded. Anyway. Oh yeah. This is the level 5 builder's hut. Pretty cool, huh? Ember's waiting for that terracotta. Nope, it's all ready. Just gotta wait for it to be delivered. Wonder why she needs all that terracotta for. Probably something in here. Looks pretty nice, doesn't it? Got a door out to the garden. Place with a smoker. For cooking food. Not something they ever do. It's the one of the bedrooms. Has access to a closet. And then when we go upstairs, we have two rooms. There's a double bedroom here. And a single bedroom here. So four people can live here. But at the moment, only one of them does. In fact, I was supposed to make the alchemists live somewhere. I haven't assigned them to the house they're supposed to be at. I'm quicker to go this way. Let's quickly do that. They're supposed to be living in that one, I believe. This is the apartment right next door to it. Now we just need to hop on in here. Manage housing, and Amy can work distance 114 blocks. Interesting. So about 20 odd blocks is the perfect distance. That's what it's saying. Interesting design. And she's making magic potions for all the druids to use. Thus, they'll be able to apply special effects to my guards. If the pirates ever attack again. Speaking of which, I forgot to change my difficulty again. It's basically like that when we're actually recording. Nee. Oh well. So now we can actually find someone new. But I want to check this for the plantation. Not sure they'll actually be called a planter? Oh, there we go. Agility and dex. Alright. Does the person currently at the university have either one of those? Let's check this. That's good to go. Here we go. There we go. And there we go. So that gets turned to bone meal. Let's see. Is the planter ready? Can I get in here? Well, is any of them suitable to be a planter? So it was. What's it again? Oh, Dex was one of them. Oh, they threw the book. Agility and Dex. Okay, Rodrigo does have plenty in Dex, but his agility is abysmally low, so he's not suitable for that role. Sunny is not suitable for that role either, but having only one dex. Haley, who I got to be a knight due to her 27 adaptability and 27 stamina. The reason why I need to want knight squires, is because it's already full. So I have to find somebody else. Dex and agility. Who has good stats in that? Let's check all these buggers. Two of them down here. Low stat one, unfortunately. Your agility's 5, your dex is 15. Wanted. Ooh. Okay. Your intelligence is low as hell, but I can fix that. Alright, your dex and agility aren't too bad. So you could be the one I take. So Zola could be my planter. Now, let's check out the other guys. There's quite a few of them around the colony. I should probably check them all out to see who else could be suitable as my planter. Is that guy outside or inside? Oh yeah, but it's getting dark. I think they're outside. Hello, bugger. Yeah, you're not good. What about the three, four down here? Oh yeah. Quite a few of them. Anyway, let's check you. Oh, your dex is pretty good. Oh, intelligence though. Agility's same as the other guys. Let's check these two. You're in diamond boots. 30, 27. Got the best mix so far. I'm gonna stick around a little bit. You're beaten out by this, by her. Layla. Yeah, so Layla's probably gonna be my planter. Just gotta figure out about the bugger over here. Straight through this away. Everyone's in bed. Hey, there. Not that great. Okay. I've already found someone who'd be suitable. I just need to head to the north end of the colony to see if there's anybody else. If not, then oh well. But now, let's get to bed. And hope we don't get attacked by any annoying little buggers. So I do want to build a wall all the way around the entire colony now, just to make it give the enemies less places to get in. Alright. Check everyone that way. Is there anybody up here? Not at the moment. I'm seeing blue ones show up, which are all my colonists. Oh, hello, there's somebody over here. Now let's go and take a look. Okay, Olivia.
I get to build it again?
You could do. Now I gotta go with the other person. It doesn't seem like there's anybody, well, any other visitors here. I don't know if there's any more visitors. It's everybody. Let's go find out who our chosen worker, our chosen planter, wants before they join the colony. You need to get more archers. Oh well, never mind. Down we go, all the way. Long way to go. And Noodle, we're almost there. There's the bugger. I'm hoping I got what she wants in my storage. Hello. Oh, nether quartz. I don't have any nether quartz. Let's find out if there's any still in storage. Or if they've all been converted into bloody blocks. Hopefully not. Over here. What was that? Yeah, I still need to pick up that terracotta. Hey, doo-doo. Nether! Mine? We have a lot of sticks. Quite a bit of diamonds too. Sort that out later. Now let's see. Let's get back to her, put her into the, you know, library so she starts training up her intelligence. Having a low intelligence is going to be too helpful. I just hope I got enough quartz.
I get to build it again?
Need 31. Bugger. I have to go visit the mechanist. Well, there's a bird set finished. I wonder what Nova will do next. Ow. I got 2 quartz. That's a problem. Do you have anywhere down here to store things?
I get to build it again?
No. Anything on you?
I serve with
no, just food. Bugger, this means I'm gonna have to go to the nether. That's gonna suck. Well, I guess that's what I gotta do. Head off to the nether. I'll use creative mode. Yeah. All I need is 12 more. Easy to get in the nether. That plantation is coming along pretty quickly. Still need to check out the bloody... Well, get the terracotta for no... ember. Nee. Well, beat the nether. Got some quartz. Quite a bit of quartz, actually. I also discovered how far that torch stops us from spawning. It's around here. Well, a bit beyond that. Where it stops them from spawning. So I might need to stick another one down. I saw a bunch of bees and dryads over here. Ooh, you see the island over there? Pretty cool, huh? Nice. Anyway, let's get back. So we can, hello. What HP? Anyway, let's keep moving. Squirrel. I've also got some news to mention. My own mod is actually almost ready. Got the model to work in game, I got this texture and the animations to work. Now I just have more animation work to do, and I gotta figure out the texture problem with the eels. Yeah, there's a bit of a problem there. It only shows up on one side. Which is not good. Oh well. Anyway, let's see if I can find that person. Got her name already. And get her into the colony. All the colonies are tucked into bed. Took some of you a bit. Quite late. Now let's see. They're all the way down here, aren't they? You look like a particularly long name. I just hope they haven't left yet. Because that would be quite disappointing. Went to the nether to all that, and they just disappear on me. Not you. Definitely not you. Well, there you are. Let's get over there. Now let's grab the terracotta while I'm here. Not being delivered. You buggers. There we go. Let's get them in the colony.
I serve with pleasure.
There we go. Now let's put her into the tavern for sleep. And then she'll become a student. Increase her intelligence. Ready to become a planter. Yeah, can't wait to start using my new model. Yes. I have to crash through the freaking door. Hello. Now who are you? Mindy?
Not good enough.
Some fancy boots and rotten flesh. Your knowledge is high. Such creativity and focus. Alright. Oh, hello. Come upstairs then. Maybe she was just getting the key. Who knows? Ah, the sun's starting to rise. That's no good. Well, let's head to bed. Even if we're only going to get a few minutes. Oh, in-game hours. Oy. So the flower shop has been started. Who is best suited to be the florist? The florist, when I get to it, needs dex and agility, the same freaking stats. Alright, I think I'll make our new person a florist instead. That's a bit of a pain, but oh well, never mind. Let's go over to the area where the florist is going to be built. Hey, one of them to build the bloody guard tower. Probably gonna building everything else first. I need guards. Lots of them. Oh, Willow's sick. Can you get another archer for training? I think I'll do that after the shops. Hello, Nova. Everything's going well, I assume. Seems to be. This can't be built until I complete the research, which can't be started until this is level 3. Would be nice if I could get it built, because I have to do a lot of the dying jobs. Yeah, that's why I'm calling all that terracotta, because I have to die. Oh, did I open up this with those? I've actually dumped all the ones I have into the storage. Now, water and mistletoes. Because there's just not enough to go around at the moment. Ugh. Nether quartz. Let's go deliver that back to the mechanic. Well, you know, whatever they're called. Which is mechanic. Anyway. Should be there soon enough. This way. Then we go this way. And then we deliver. Now let's find out what else is needed. I thought it'd be nice to be able to get the dandelions and poppies for the hospital. Alright. It looks like the roof stuff is being dealt with. Handy. Now let's head back up. No one's doing the final digs on the where the kelp farm's supposed to be. So I can't start doing that yet. The thing is, once I've got all the animations for my personal, my new character model done, I'm just going to add the mod straight into the game and just use the morph mod to turn into it. Maybe like that. That way I'll be able to start playing with the new character immediately. Although I do need to change the eye level, it's a bit low. Maybe figure out how to do that later. So, have you guys delivered my terracotta yet? Oh, come on! You buggers! That's why after they've done everything they're currently doing, I'm having them upgrade the storehouse. Once I get that level 5, I can have 10 couriers. These are 10 couriers running all over the place delivering things. And then as I decide to go up a level, my colony, I can level everybody up. Why aren't you guys getting my terracotta? Seriously, the brick? Do I have to go get it myself? Also, upgrading the storehouse will increase how much storage capacity I have. Wait, why don't we check you? The dex and agility are abysmally low. We could come in handy with your knowledge and creativity. Yeah, that is possible. Depends what the dyer's hut needs. Which we can check. We'll get to a dyer. Creativity and dexterity. Okay. She's got the creativity, so that she's worth keeping for that. Dex only increases how fast she does it. Could she be worth keeping around? Okay, it's got nowhere for her to stay at the moment because I haven't set up the houses yet. Nee. Oh well, don't matter. Hey, let's see what we can do. Several jobs that still need to be done. You're gonna get a miner to level 4, plantation to 3, dyer's hut to 3. Do you want a puzzle? Let's see. 32. Not at the moment. In fact, you go to the storehouse. How do you get puzzle? I have to go to the, what do you call it? Composter. Figure that out. You need to eat some food, buddy. Yeah. puzzle 4. Alright. Inventory, sort. Okay, press the escape key too many times there. That's a lot of beeps. Oh, bee roots. Those in there. Carrots and potatoes are quite low. Cooked potato, or baked potatoes, are a bit on the higher side. Got a bit of raw meat in here now. A block of iron. Not sure why we've got that. Plenty of different woods. We're quite the assortment of random stuff, don't we? But there's water bottles in here. Why are they being used? That can all go. I think I should deliver some dirt. Wrong one. Go. 17,000. That's not much you can even do with it. Well, that's a lot of sticks. No one sticks at one point. Alright, let's see. There's a bunch of stuff in here. Let's check the upstairs ones. And then we'll see if my terracotta has been delivered. Oh yeah, got a lot of these. That's a lot of leather as well. Beetroot seeds. I've got a lot of honey too. Anything else with honey? Just wax blocks, but that's about it. That's quite a few bones. You get the crusher ready to destroy them, put them into bone meal. Too much grass for what we need. Got a couple of flowers in here. That's good. New boots and stuff. I'm guessing there's a few things in the actual storage block, but the building block itself. You got. A couple of bits and pieces. I hope they can actually take out that block. Quite useful if they can. Anyway, let's check for that terracotta. Should be delivered by now. Where that bug just went. I know these gurries don't really ever go back to the huts. Kind of strange. Really, guys? You haven't delivered it yet. The front. How's the house ever gonna get upgraded? I never deliver. Alright, let's check weight. He's getting his cyan brick extra shingles delivered. About 8 more than he needs. Oh well. Always done one pack of 9, so you know. Stripped birch logs, so get here when they get here. Flower pot, that'll get done when it's done. Yeah, pretty much everything else. They make birch buttons on their own, so don't have to worry about that. And the sun is now going down. Yeah, the only thing to do is wait. So I guess I'll be right back when stuff is... Oh, when something's done. I can actually do something else. In fact, let's go check on the students. See if our newest student is close to level 40 intelligence. Are you level 40 yet? Layla is our newest one at only 23. So yeah, Layla's the florist. Oh, you've got good creativity and dexterity. So yeah, you can be our dyer. You get something else. There's also someone else to be the planter. This thing, I closed this flower shop to completion. Quite far away. But she has a lot of materials that she needs. There's a freaking exit. Hey! So let's go get some sleep, then check on the planter. No, not planter. Flower shop. See how that's coming along. No, she hasn't really used a lot. But we may as well go take a look at how much has been done. Well, this is the house. Don't worry about that. Well, things are there. Wait, is anyone occupying this house? Yeah, two couriers. Yeah, this is the courier's house. I didn't want to be closer, but oh well. Still need to be upgraded to level 3 with the others. And then, once I have gotten the storehouse up another level, I'll then get two more people to be couriers, then get their courier house built and leveled up to level 3. One living in that one, the other living up there, in that one. So, who is living here right now? Because I think this is where the flower shop's going to be. Just one person on their own. So, where are you? Where are the students? Yeah, Layla. She's going to live in this one. She's going to be the flower shop. And a monk. And that's where Layla lives. Which means I can now get another person to do the plantation. Now, where are all the buggers? There's someone over here. So it's a dexterity and agility. Yeah, dex and agility. Alrighty then. Not sure what you're doing, little bugger. I'm just walking around the back.
Not good enough, eh?
Your dex and agility aren't too bad. It can be improved. Your adaptability is your highest one. Stone's not that great. You also need agility to be an archer. Not right now. Let's check someone else. Hello, Connor. You gonna be the planter? Ooh, you got some nice stats here. Strength's good, your agility's pretty good, but your dex is low. So, not you. Kenneth! How about you? Rotation's finished. Your agility's not... Oh god, both your stats are only 2. I need to set that plantation to go up to level 2 now.
I know.
Check the rest of these buggers first, and your agility is a bit low. Dex isn't too bad though. Hey, Weston!
It's your gold.
We're good. What about this bugger? Soren. Dex is really bad, but your agility is pretty damn good. Not useful for you though. We've checked Weston. We've checked you. Hello, Betty. What's that again?
Build it again?
Alright, you need your intelligence increasing, but you'll do good with the job. So 64. 64 bucks. And are they doing it now? Why are they doing the terracotta yet then? Alright, I may as well replenish the paper. It's only the plantation can actually make books, which is kind of weird. Where did one of them go? It was over there. There we are. Let's turn these into paper. Don't think I got any leather on me. No, I don't. Okay. Wait, I think the books have been delivered. They have. Still no freaking terracotta. Be nice if you gave me some, you buggers. Okay, Betty.
Come here. Good enough, eh?
Look.
I serve with pleasure.
Alright, let's get you into... Well, you're gonna be living with the builders. Hey, that'll put you quite far away from the library, but oh well. Your intelligence needs major improvements before I let you, you know, start your job as a plantation. Well, planter. I wonder what I'll make them grow first. It should be bamboo. Not bamboo. Sugar cane. I do have some sugar canes. It doesn't mean I can get rid of the sugar canes that I've got, so I won't need them anymore. Anyway, but I think I should make them do other things first, so I can make them, you know, do other things for research purposes. And a sign. Anyway, let's get this place upgraded. This way it's not really going anywhere. I do need to put another guard tower around here, just so we can expand that way further. Anyway, you crafting recipes. Paper. I think. Only a die can do this one. Oh, nope, you can do it. Nice. Task, settings, sugarcane. Alright, build options, upgrade. That'll be upgraded when it can. There'll be some sugarcanes put around here. What frick is this? The frick is that meant to be? Oh, mushrooms, I'm guessing. I'm gonna get rid of this. Because it's not needed. And we do that. Then we head on down. See if we can find somebody else, because he's still got a slot in the... tavern for someone else. Now then, what about you? In fact, what do we want them for? You know what? An archer. We do need another archer. And an archer needs agility and adaptability. Okay, buddy. Get your butt over here. You gonna be an archer? Agility and adaptability aren't too bad, since you're gonna be in training for a while. You'll be able to get those right up. So yeah, We'll make you the archer. 17. I bet you're gonna have to be in the damn library for a while. Oops. A few of those. Get back here.
Not good enough, eh?
Alright then. Now to put you inside the tavern. That's where you'll live. And then you'll become my next archer in training. Surprisingly, I'm getting quite a bit out of this. Healing up there. Now let's see. Right over there. Going into nighttime as well. We got someone new. Hello. Wow. You got... Oh my. You'd be a great archer. Unfortunately, I don't even have enough spaces in the... I just don't have the space for any more archers. Now they're all the archer towers full. But as soon as Zola is leveled up enough, she'll take the last spot as the last archer squire. Yeah. I just gotta check if the bloody terracotta's arrived. Nice, cyan brick extra. The mistletoe comes from the woodcutter. Or compost dirt. Oh, light grey stained. Well, I guess we gotta get that sorted then. Pretty sure I got the glassmaker turning blocks of stained glass into panels. Or panes, which is what they're after. Well, let's check with my terracotta and then try and get another bunch. Although I think I'll let them deliver it first and then find out how much more I need. Probably will say less. Right, I think for Ember, I'll just deliver it myself. We still haven't delivered the damn thing! Damn buggers! Yeah, you get that up quickly, won't you? I'm going to just don't bloody melt it myself. I'm going to do the terracotta, I'm just going to take it. Neat. Kind of a bit of a waiting. And the problem is, I'm going to get all the way to the top of the darn colony. That's a pain. I think once I have 10 couriers running around, it'd be pretty good. But obviously, I gotta wait for things to be built. Right, now no one's gonna work. Me. There they go. Out of fuel. You got fuel in there. You got fuel in here. Me. You're the one supposed to be making the darn fuel, you bloody idiot. Let's go to the back over here. One fuel left in each of them. That's 25. That's puts up to 38. That'll be 49. Not enough. How much clay do I have left? You still don't have a name, do you? Okay. What else do we need to check on? Not sure. Have I even shown you that odd tower? Let's go to the Asian island and check out the guard tower. It's pretty interesting. Not much of a tower, to be honest. See pretty big over the walls. And now down we go. Yeah, this tower's gonna be built next. Thing is, I don't even have to queue it up. Well, tell someone to do it. This gets queued up with the rest of them. Here we go up here. Here we go. This is where I got three archers. Yeah. Oops, there's area too. This is where they sleep. Which is interesting. I've even seen items inside here that were delivered for them. Well, I guess we're just gonna wait the day away. Since there's literally nothing else to do, because they're all sleeping. Nee. What the frick are you doing in here? Well, this is zipping all over the place. And they're gone. Zipping all over the place again. Stay still so I can kill you. Got ya. And I got some ender pearls. Nice. Oh wait, the Asian island isn't protected by the torch then. That's not good. Let's see if I can make another one. Yeah, maybe I should be missing. Oh, there we go. Well, that's fire charge, unfortunately. Oh, hello. Now, I can't really put the torch in this place because it'll get removed. So I need to put it somewhere that's already been finished. Still got the crusher to do. And the sifter. Good thing. So many things before I go to the next level. Let's put it up here. Here we go. Let's break this. So we didn't break completely. There we go. And yeah, that'll do. Let's head down. Still no way to get up there normally. One's missing. There we go. That should stop them from spawning inside the area. Was one hostile over here. Now they're gone. Anyway, I think the next episode, well then again, I do want to wait until all the current stuff is built before I worry about adding the sifter and the crusher. I do think the library's full capacity anyway. Hmm. Well, we gotta go and find out. Down over this way. Damn rain! Stop already! I gotta go all the way to the library. I think I might get this upgrade to level 5. Hmm. You know what? I will. There's no point. Well, it doesn't really serve any functions. I may as well just upgrade it. And then upgrade it again. And then it's done. Someone just teleported. Oops, sorry. He was still wearing leather and chain. He should be wearing plate. There's still so much junk in storage that they can use. They just keep using it, rather than getting more. As do I. Here we go. This will be plenty of bone meal for me. 500 now. That's good. What can we be here for? Gone already. Yeah, library. You need to check how many people there are. I think we are at capacity. Yeah, we're at capacity of 6. Got 2 people per level. Yep, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. With 3 of them not even at max intelligence yet, which is 40. I wonder if their max will go up as this building levels up. Possible. I'm still thinking about how to get like student accommodations in this area. Like, I could just put it here, like floating over the edge, and then just build infrastructure to keep it up. Here's a possibility. Like, make this path go all the way back down here and along there. Then I have to remove my jungle tree. Yeah, that's one way to do it. And then just create, or just extend this bit outwards and just make this a tunnel that goes down. Yeah, that can just be a tunnel. Something I could do. That will only fit one home at max. Yeah. Need that. Need this. This house. And then put that there, put this over here. Let's go take a quick look, and we've gone over time. Somehow. Medieval birch, max level. Those are meant to be student accommodations. I'll use the alternative. Yeah, that will do. Sticks over by quite a bit, though. It's not showing this one's limit, so as long as I keep it here, it should be fine. So this one comes forwards by a bit. A bit too close, but it does put it. Does mean this bit that goes over the edge is very small. That also doesn't leave any room for path. Move it that way by 3. That will allow a path to go along this way and over this way. It's not showing this one's box for some reason. Where's your box, library? I'm showing that one's box, not this one's. The frick? Either way, I could theoretically squeeze 2 of these together. I could put it all the way over here. And make the other guard tower pop up into its max level. Yeah, that'd be too close. I won't be able to make a stairway down. I think that should be good enough. Yeah. That's still leaving pretty much the entire thing. You know, getting the way the guard tower or the barracks. Like, that could be a good spot. Yeah, this path will have to be. Well, that would turn back to dirt and then put a path along here. I have to move my flowers around, but we've got a flower shop coming up, so I don't think we need to worry about that. Yeah, then it goes here. And it goes along. There's not enough space for another house unless it moves back a bit. Eh, no idea. I think everyone's gonna be in bed in a minute anyway. Hey, since everyone's in bed? Not yet. There's a message there saying people did go to bed. That was the previous night. Why is everyone in bed now? Somebody homeless? Oh, sorry. Is it because someone lives far away from the place? Lives far away from where they were? I wonder if this will tell me if anyone's homeless. Looks like there's a skill in their job. Tell me if they're homeless or not. It's a tavern. That'll give me an idea if anyone's homeless. Shouldn't be. Everyone should have a place. Nobody's homeless. Boys up here top. Ah, that's a lot of people. Yeah, everyone's got a place to live. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna end this one here for now. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time.